If you decide to come back, I'm always around.
The fuck do you want here?
Does anyone need a gun? I have all kinds of guns for sale.
What was that?
Still, I should go and check.
We've got company!
Move out! Here you be! Come on! We just want to talk! Hey, you! Go!
What's more? Look for it! And be careful!
Seems like nothing.
All right then.
Look, shoot!
Drop your weapon, bitch. Hands behind your head.
Well, 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 what an unexpected encounter. Looking for the Dark One, huh? Well, maybe there's a hope for you and Polis. But then, you're too late, yeah. Those Dark Ones of yours are the real deal, yeah? Comrade Corbett had an eye on them for a long time. Just imagine them domesticated, then unleashed on the enemy.
Hey, 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 steady, steady, steady now. All right, you're on top, D'Artagnan, you are on top. What now? You were looking for the Dark One, right? Well, he is nearby, at Oktyabrskaya. I can take you there. No tricks this time, you have my word.
Everyone on the ground, now!
Artyom?
No!
Shit, he got away.
Why did you attack the storage alone? You could have tried to call me.
Well, things worked out. But you'll have to get out of here on the double.
I know an exit to the surface here. There's a swamp, but it's traversable. Let's go.
Thank you. Had to kill Pavel, Metro last light.
Put this on. That's for the gangsters.
If I'm lucky, our people will be waiting for me at the outpost in the abandoned church. I will tell them everything I know about Pavel, about a test of some kind they're going to conduct, and will continue my way to Oktoberskaya. The Dark One is there.